It's very weird, it's not too very exposed.
Are you all surviving Comic Con?
Yeah.
That one's got grayscale, yeah, have they?
No. Thank God.
There was this one dude on the karaoke stage, one of the ugly one, I wasn't too sure.
Is he sweating?
No, you have thinking of grayscale.
I'd feel better if I had a lightsaber in my hand.
I feel vacant.
I know, it feels weird.
Comic Con's fallen apart. Time to go before the table.
Budget cuts.
Yes, look at that. Now I feel weird.
You use the Schwartz in there.
Yeah, that's good. I am going to steal the toilet. This is now mine. This is great. Alright, well, I guess we should. You guys ready for some announcements?
Yeah!
There we go. We'll turn that off just for a second.
Well, welcome to Comic Con May 2016. It's lovely to see you all here. Have you checked out the new book Manga booth?
Yep.
Yeah? Has anyone had a go on the karaoke?
Yep.
Cool. We've also got our shop still opposite. So if you're doing any shopping, make sure you check it out. We're also running a smaller manga shop and Rooster Teeth shop in the other hall. I think it's by S4, the entrance. So if you're after exclusive Rooster Teeth merch and stuff like that, please go and visit them.
Yeah, well, that is actually one of our first announcements, even though it's gone up on the screen. So are there any Rooster Teeth fans here? Any Ruby or Red vs. Blue fans? Well, so we're going to put out a steelbook for Red vs. Blue, seasons 11 to 13. And that's going to be super limited to 1,000 units. So it's very, very exclusive. Make sure you grab that.
That's the UK application, and it's time for release from North America and Australia. It's called Red vs. Blue Chorus Trilogy Steelbook.
Okay, just to make things a little bit more interesting, I thought for the next announcement, we'd grab one of you guys to come up, whisper, and give you a little kiss in the ear, and then you can yell out what it is. So put your hands up, who wants to come up and announce us?
It's going to be our beautiful assistant.
Who wants to be here? At the back, in the front of the back.
Come on, darling.
Give him a round of applause.
Yay! Woo!
I'm so sorry. Hi.
Thank you for volunteering.
This is going to be interesting. This could go horribly wrong, or it could be really good.
MangaUK and Animatsu would like to announce they've not sold it to not. It's an okay show.
Yeah, it's all right. We weren't asking for your opinion, sit down.
I think we've got a little trailer as well, so we go in there.
Cheers. I just like
this entrance is famed for its enormous size. I'll never make it. Just a little farther now. Well, see ya! So I made it here after all. My new school and my new home. Death Weapon Meister Academy. School that trains heroes to protect the world and preserve peace. You're a weapon too, aren't you? Is that how you do it? Not really. It's not that easy for me. Fighting together is natural as breathing. Just watch. This is so amazing! What would Maka do in this situation?
Many weapons find it difficult to transform unless they have a Meister to wield them.
So I need a partner. Oh, hey.
Take your time and find a partner you have good chemistry with. Imagine the sharp blade that's lying dormant within your soul, then awaken it.
Dormant within my soul?
You and I were partners last time, Sukuni. Today, I'm the one with you, right?
Oh, yeah? Is that how it works, then?
That's correct.
Yep, I'm lost.
Thanks, Sukuni. Why are you really here? I'm here to learn.
I'm here to fight.
Students here are far from what one would call normal.
Well, Some of these titles in the background, Solid and Old 27, these are all licensed for TV Tokyo, and as you know, they're the home of Naruto. So we sort of inherited a packet of not really licenses when we were negotiating our Naruto license. So it was a bit frustrating. So there's some rather curious new licenses. But we're not telling you everything today, though. So there's more stuff we'll be announcing in the coming weeks.
Next up, do you have any Naruto fans?
They're regular about one now, aren't they?
They are. No, it's fantastic. Really, really. Did anyone buy Love to New York? We're going to put out the single half hour.
Which is incidentally Andrew's nickname in the office.
That's true.
Half hour abusive. Hashtag half hour abusive. Use it now.
Have you got a treasure? A little bit different, right? It was a monster. The background is, this was one of the highest grossing films of all time in China. It's absolutely massive. It's a weird mix of, you know, drama and fantasy, stunning visuals, and it's from the creator of Shrek, so that was really cool, the monster characters. But we loved it, it was fantastic, so we were hoping
for the best. In the office, we call the crap Tiger Hidden Shrek.
Yeah, that's the nickname. Now we think it looks great, we hope you guys enjoy it as well. So that's coming soon, I mean, on DVD Blu-ray, very, very soon.
Enough about China. We've got a guest here, is that right, Fraser? Yeah. I've got that. What the hell is wrong with that? I can't even read a simple script. Hey, you know what I mean? Your anime karaoke is really bad. I literally killed it yesterday.
Didn't you? Did a good job.
Fraser's really good though. Are you going to do another one later?
No.
Oh.
Do it, Fry.
Do it.
Maybe.
Alright, well, I think we've got another one here to please some of you guys. I'm happy to announce coming this summer we have coming out, which is one of our Tokyo licenses. And this anime is Animatsu. We got a trailer?
We do, yes, so if you guys aren't familiar with it.
Thank you.
Actually,
I'm going to call it Canty Line. Yeah, it
sounds good.
We got a surprise one.
Yeah, we hope you like this one.
So our next announcement features possibly the coldest high schooler ever.
Well, in his own mind, I think.
Yeah, in his own mind.
He's a legend in his own free time.
Oh, and there it is. Haven't you heard of Ryan Sakamoto?
I just watched the last episode of Crunchyroll where he was kicking the same head to school. We didn't watch that episode. It was brilliant. We've seen some episodes.
Next up, now, I'm really hoping you guys like this one. We're really excited about this.
It's an oldie.
It's an oldie, but good. We are very excited to announce that we will be bringing Digimon to the UK. So we will be bringing out both seasons of Digimon Edition.
One more.
I didn't realize you guys had such a good audience. Woo! If you give me a really big cheer, I'll take all the last ones.
I'm totally inspired enough for you guys.
Where's the new cheer? Give me a big cheer. We will be releasing Death Note on Blu-ray this year. Make sure you follow us on Twitter, MangaUK.